Hi everybody, my name is Darlene Bailey. I want to give a special thanks to Heidi Hinckley and everybody there at the Peabody Memorial Library. I am honored to be part of this online music series. In fact, I'd like to dedicate this concert today to my father. We lost him last year, but he has always been a fan of the summer music series here at the library. My father grew up in Jonesport. You might have heard of him. His name is Millard Dobbins, but everybody knew him as Buzz Dobbins. And of course, his parents and then his grandparents and the parents before that and the parents before that. We go back a long way. In fact, I still have cousins and relatives there today, and I just want to say if you guys have tuned in, big hello. Anyway, my father married a girl from Larrabee. They moved to Massachusetts, where they built a happy and full life, and that's where I was born and raised. I became a full-time musician about 10 years ago after a 35-year career in corporate, wonderful corporate career. But I decided to jump off that corporate track and dedicate myself to music. And so that year, I recorded my first CD of original songs. I've had the pleasure to perform in all kinds of venues all over New England, including coffee houses, state fairs, restaurants, special events, weddings, senior centers. I've done a number of TV shows and radio events, and in fact, like to give a shout out to WERU Radio, serving Midcoast and Down East and Bangor. A few years back, they made me Artist of the Week, and I'm very grateful to them for that. But anyway, that's enough about me. I'm going to sing you some songs. First song I'm going to do for you is a song that I have just recently written. My mother and my sister live in Larrabee these days, and so I spend a lot of time on Route 1, traveling up to see them. And of course, when I drive, just seems like that's a time to do a lot of thinking about my life and everything as I'm driving. So this is a song about driving on Route 1. Here we go. Driving up to Midcoast, bound for Down East Maine. Ice on the wind chill, 'neath a cloud of freezing rain. I do too much thinking when the traffic moves is slow. I'm just 20 miles from Booth Bay, over 3 more hours to go. Three more hours to go. In the rearview mirror, I see reflections of my past. Pictures always clearer, though the years have traveled fast. Mistakes I've made so many, I ponder them too long. Count the damage, if there's any, but they have mostly made me strong. Yeah, my mistakes have made me strong. Route 1 highway, you put some mileage on my heart. If I could have it my way, we wouldn't be so far apart. Hills forever winding on the North Atlantic shore. With every turn I'm finding, couldn't ask for more. No, I couldn't ask for more. Heading into Belfast, feeling grateful to the bone. For for life that's truly blessed, though I spend too much time alone. Well, I have cried a million tears for loved ones passed away. For all of my remaining years, I will think of them each day. Yeah, I think of them each day. Coming up beyond the ridge, this old road takes a bend. Cross Penobscot Narrows Bridge, I think of every single friend. I got a wonderful family, love them all right down the line. I don't know how they put up with me, but I thank God they are mine. Yeah, I thank God they are mine. Route 1 highway, you put some mileage on my heart. If I could have it my way, we wouldn't be so far apart. Hills forever winding on the North Atlantic shore. With every turn I'm finding, I couldn't ask for more. No, I couldn't ask for more. This next song is a cover song. It was written back in 1948 by a country duo. Let me see, their names are Red Stewart and Pee Wee King. But it was not to be a hit until 1950 when Patsy Cline recorded it. I'm sure you know it. I was dancing with my baby to the Tennessee waltz when an old friend I happened to see introduced her to my darling, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and the Tennessee waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Well, I lost my little darling the night they were playing a beautiful Tennessee waltz. Well, I wonder how I dance like the Tennessee waltz could have broken my heart so complete. Well, I could not blame my darling, and who could help but falling in love with my darling so sweet. I remember the night and the Tennessee waltz. I know now how much I have lost. Well, I lost my little darling the night they were playing a beautiful Tennessee waltz. I remember the night and the Tennessee waltz. I know now just how much I have lost. Well, I lost my little darling the night they were playing a beautiful Tennessee waltz. The beautiful Tennessee waltz. Alrighty, this next song I'm going to sing for you, I wrote it as part of a song challenge. How the song challenge works is every night at midnight, they post a prompt. It could be a word, it could be a phrase, or whatever, but your job is to write a song around that prompt, record it, and post it on their website, and just in time before the midnight new prompt that was going to come up. And this happens 7 days in a row. So anyway, the prompt on this particular night was Black Box, and I knew immediately what I was going to write about. It took me back to a story that my father always told me about. He and his sister, Charlotte Beale, this is while hanging out with my great-grandfather, his grandfather, Harry B. Dobbins. Harry had quite the way with kids, and so he would challenge them and have fun with them and fake them out a lot. Anyway, it turns out that Harry told them that he was going to help them build a jack-in-the-box. And all they had to do was gather up all this stuff and put it in the box and not look in the box for a week, and the magic would take over. So, of course, you know, well, I'm not going to tell you anymore because the song will tell you what happened. Here we go. Grandpa was a seaman. He had sailed the ocean blue. He had many wisdoms we kids believed were true. One day in the backyard with just some simple tools, he'd teach us to build magic, but we must obey the rules. We gathered up some sticks and stones, a little fishing line. We borrowed Grandma's thimble and about an inch of twine. In a box we placed them with care and great respect. Close the lid so gently, let the magic take effect. Don't look in the black box, you must not take a peek. Once you take the lid off, magic powers leak. Even just a pinhole ruin the mystique. Just put it on the shelf here and don't touch it for a week. That little box emanated a special kind of power. Something's already brewing, it has only been an hour. For sure it had succeeded to slow the hands of time. A week will take forever in an eager youthful mind. Don't look in the black box, you must not take a peek. Once you take the lid off, magic powers leak. Even just a pinhole will ruin the mystique. And just leave it on the shelf here and don't touch it for a week. That black box grew our hopes and our imaginations wide. We were just a-bursting to discover what's inside. On the seventh day, what did the contents finally tell? Only sticks and stones, and such seems someone broke the spell. Don't look in the black box, you must not take a peek. Once you take the lid off, the magic powers leak. Even just a pinhole will ruin the mystique. Just leave it on the shelf here and don't touch it for a week. Don't touch it. The next song I'm going to sing for you was written by Paul Siebel and recorded by many, many people, including one of my most favorite artist's Bonnie Raitt. It's called Louise. Leon said Louise was not half bad. It was written on the walls and window sheets how she'd act a little girl. The deceiver don't believe her, that's her trait. Sometimes a bottle of perfume, flowers and maybe some lace. Men brought Louise 10-cent trinkets. Their intentions were easily traced. Everybody knows at times she cried, but women like Louise, they get by. Everybody thought it kind of sad when they found Louise in her room. Well, they had all put her down below their kind. Still some cried when she died this afternoon. Louise rode home on the mail train, somewhere to the south I heard them say. Too bad it ended so ugly, too bad she had to go that way. Blowing cold tonight. Good night, Louise. Good night. Good night, Louise. Good night. All right, we're gonna switch it up a little bit here for this last one. I want to thank you all so much for being here with me, and it's been an absolute pleasure. This is a song that was recorded and, well, actually was written and recorded by Fats Domino. I'm going to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. I'm going to Kansas City, here I come. They got some good-looking misters there, I'm going to get me one. Yes, I am. Well, I'll be standing on the corner of 12th Street and 5. Yes, I will. I'll be standing on the corner on 12th Street and Vine, with my Kansas City baby and my Kansas City wine. Don't you know it? Well, I might take a plane, I might take a train. If I gotta walk, I'm gonna get there just the same. I'm going to Kansas City, here I come. Yeah. They got some good-looking misters there, and I'm gonna get me one. Well, now I might take a plane, I might take a train. If I gotta walk, I'm gonna get there just the same. Kansas City, here I come. They got some good looking misters there. I'm gonna get me one. They got some good looking misters there. I'm gonna get me one. Thank you, everybody.